Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I am feeding my redfoot tortoises, hopefully before this thunderstorm hits. It is 83 degrees Fahrenheit today, and it's gonna be raining today, as well as all week and into the next week. Now, this is actually ideal for redfoot tortoises because they do like it hot and humid during breeding season. So today I got for them some romaine lettuce, papaya, yellow squash, and some hibiscus flowers.